Well, I would like to play first. I would like to not draw Progenitus at one point. Actually, this hand is horrible because I can't even go Symbiote into Visionary. So I think I've got to mulligan that. This thing, in their hand, is pretty good. It's got the Reclamation Sage. It's got turn one death rate. And it's got Natural Order, which probably not going to run out for no reason here. Of course, this is probably the game where my opponent would have just lost straight up to choke, but hey. What can you do, right? Let's get Bayou here. Let's not cast Reclamation Sage, let's just cast Symbiote. And attack for one. Alright. My opponent didn't have a Brainstorm. So there's that. Probably has a turn 2 Stoneforge. No turn 2 Stoneforge. Interesting. Well, I'm definitely not just casting Natural Order. I guess I'm just beating down for 3. Moderately lame, but I don't have a better play. Getting a Natural Order Spell Pierced seems kind of like the worst thing in the world. Granted, my opponent couldn't Spell Pierce it unless they used Sack to Fetch, or unless I could pay for Spell Pierce if my opponent Sacked to Fetch by using Symbiote to untap a Death Rite, but I needed 3 lands in the graveyard, and now there's 3, but there weren't before. Also, getting Force of Will seems pretty bad. What has my opponent got here? Didn't have the Stoneforge turn 2. My opponent definitely has Spell Pierce in hand then. I might go for it now. Now I can actually pay. And if my opponent had Force of Will, I think they would have been a little more likely to not worry about it too much. Yeah. So let's get another Bayou. Well, actually, can I? I guess I can pay for Spell Pierce, is that right? Alright, let's exile this. I have to do it in a kind of like loose way though. Get a green. And exile this. Get another green. And I need to use Death Rite to untap. Or use Wirewood Symbiote to untap Death Rite. And exile this to get another green. Basically, I don't want to sack Symbiote. I want to sack Death Rite, so I had to do all that up front, which again gives my opponent the opportunity to not Spell Pierce it. Okay. Unless my opponent has Daze, then I'm looking pretty good. If my opponent has Daze, that is unfortunate for me. Did not have Daze. All right. Well, I'm just gonna get Progenitus then, and hope that's good enough. Usually is. I mean, isn't always. Opponent could easily have Wrath, but otherwise, Progenitus is looking pretty good here. I can't even get GT'd because I have Death Rite and Wirewood Symbiote ready to go. I will attack you. Also, GT doesn't save my opponent. Gaining 4 is not good enough here. Right. Play Death Rite Shaman. And pass the turn. Nothing better to do here. I'm not just playing Reclamation Sage for nothing. So if my opponent has Supreme Verdict, well, that's bad for me. Perish would also be unfortunate. But other than a way to remove Progenitus, I mean, I guess a Batterskull equipped with a GTA does just get stopped by Death Rite plus Symbiote. So if my opponent puts in Batterskull, casts Swords to Plowshares on one of my two creatures, untaps, equips GTA, attacks, then that's not game over. This has to be a Batterskull. Alright, my opponent has to also have Swords to Plowshares. And then, even then, I get to Reclamation Sage next turn, which puts me in, I think, pretty good spot still. Because we're looking at my opponent needing to go land number 5, go to 4 off Flooded Strand. Swords to Plowshares is probably the Symbiote. Play GT, equip it on Batterskull, attack. Alright, Engineered Explosives for 1. Alright, well, that's kind of like Swords to Plowshares, except my opponent does not have enough to equip GTA as well. Unfortunately, I cannot untap Progenitus here. Engineered Plague. Okay. Suppose that resolves. My opponent's going to name, like, Insect or something. My opponent chose Eldrazi. Yeah, my opponent had Plague and Explosives and GTA and Spell Pierce, but I don't know. This deck's pretty resilient. natural order for Progenitus just goes around a lot of things. Give me the GGs. So there we go. Up a match here.